What is blastocyst transfer? Blastocyst is basically a day 5 embryo. But why do we want to do blastocyst? It is basically a method of selecting the best and the healthy embryo which is likely to give us the best pregnancy rates. When we take out the eggs in IVF, that is counted as day 0. And on day 2 or day 3, following egg pickup, the embryo either becomes 4 cell or 8 cell. This is routinely when the embryos are transferred. But suppose if we have a choice on day 3, let's say we have 6 embryos, 7 embryos or 8 embryos. Some of the embryos are looking nice, some of the embryos are not looking so nice. Then it is better that we culture them for 2 more days in the lab. That is day 5, which is blastocyst. Because the embryo which forms actually progresses to form a blastocyst is the best embryo. After this, the embryo hatches out of the shell and implants in the uterus. So this is the last stage that we can keep the embryo in the lab. But then it also tells us that this is the best embryo. We routinely do blastocyst in our setup to improve our pregnancy rates.